making nettle beer. The ingredients for that are sugar, lemons, yeast, cream of tartar, and of course nettle. It should take about 11 days for the whole process to occur, and then we'll have beer after that.
So nettle beer is a really pleasant beer, but it also has medicinal qualities. It's a diuretic, it's good for prostate health, for gout, rheumatism, just pain relief in general, and it's sedative. So we're going to be simmering the nettles for about 15 minutes. And it's about 2 pounds. And about 5 quarts. So now we're just grating up the lemon peel, making lemon zest, and cutting lemons in half and juicing them. 2 pounds of sugar, which is this whole package. And about 1 ounce of cream of tartar, which is about 2/3 of this. So now we're just pouring in the lemon juice and the lemon zest.
So it's been about 15 minutes. As you can see, the nettles have cooked down. So we have kind of a nice nettle tea going now. So we're gonna add that to the mix. Carefully. All right, so now that we've let it cool down, we're just gonna add the yeast in. This is just regular brewer's yeast. And you want to make sure you let it cool down, because if it's too hot, it'll kill the yeast. So we've been fermenting the nettle beer for about 4 days now, and we're going to rack it off into bottles and let it sit for another 8 days. So we'll siphon it off now. On the way back home, we sang a song, but the boots were getting dry. So we've waited 8 days to let it finish fermenting, and now we're gonna do a little taste test. Oh, water.